Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Killian O'Connor.
Nice to meet you, Killian. How old are you and where are you from?
I'm 13 years old and I come from County Meath, Ireland.
Amazing.
Hello. When I grow up, I want to be a magician. What do I like about magic? It's just trying to make people smile. Yay. I can make them believe in magic and then perform at the Royal Variety Show. I would legitimately cry. Honestly, before I had the magic, my social skills were very bad. I would just be in the corner. I didn't want to be within 50 feet of anyone. Lots of people.
Just go in and enjoy the moment.
Okay. My legs would be shaking, my arms would be trembling.
Good luck when you're ready.
Simon, think of a playing card.
Got it.
What is it?
You don't mess around, do you? Seven of diamonds.
Wrong. Sometimes everything is not quite as it seems. Watch. The black hole. A journey that begins where everything ends. I'd like to bring you on my journey. I've learned that having autism is not a disability, it's an ability. When I was younger, I was unable to interact with people. I felt a bit empty, incomplete. I felt invisible.
That was good, wasn't it?
After discovering magic, my life changed. It was like a light switch coming on inside my head. I found a way to interact with people through my magic.
No way, the milk's not in there. It is, you know.
Magic is my universe, and my life is now whole.
It is great, isn't it?
It's brilliant.
Really good.
I have a notepad here, and written on each page are some of my favourite sweets. Have a look and see.
Yeah.
Please, say stop.
Stop.
Could you please call out the treat you've stopped on?
Jelly beans.
Jelly beans. Earlier, I left a special gift for you. Could you please remove the lid and reveal the gift inside?
Sure.
Oh, no.
Oh my God.
Now, Simon, before you eat the sweets, I'd like you to guess how many jelly beans are inside the jar.
Okay, got it.
What is it?
It's a bit slow here. 2,500.
2,500. Would you be impressed if I told you that you've guessed rice?
Yeah.
That's impossible, isn't it?
Literally impossible.
Could you please remove the lid and read the notes I placed inside before the show?
What? That is amazing.
Oh my God.
That is amazing. Bless him.
Oh. Wow.
That's unbelievable.
Earlier, I asked you to think of a playing card. Could you please remind everyone what that card was?
Seven of diamonds.
Seven of diamonds. Could you please remove the one face down card?
Yep. Got it.
Please, show it to everyone.
Here we go.
You make us cry. Oh my God, wonderful.
Wow, wow. You are unbelievably talented. Seriously.
I love him.
That absolutely freaked me out when I saw that. There's something really, really incredible about you. And I do believe in magic, and you're such an amazing performer.
Thank you.
You're brilliant. Brilliant.
Yes, you've made me and Alicia a mess. You were amazing.
Thank you.
I mean, absolutely phenomenal. Great showmanship. I'm really glad that magic has changed your life and given you so much confidence. But above all of that, you are a little superstar, so well done.
Thank you.
I loved everything about it, but especially love you, your passion, your personality. And it's clear to everyone just how much this means to you, which makes this extra special.
I was totally, totally captivated by what you were doing. And for somebody so young, it's an incredible quality. You have a fantastic future in front of you.
I agree.
Okay, we're gonna take a vote. Bruno.
Is that yes for me?
Alicia.
Say yes.
If this world makes you crazy, you've taken all you can bear.
It's a yes from me.
You call me up.
Four yeses.
Amazing.
Wonderful.